published 0700 Eastern Standard Time, 8 November 2017 updated 0904 Eastern Standard Time, 8 November 2017 Morgan Schneiderlin celebrated turning 28 on Wednesday, after denying reports he was sent home from an Everton training session due to a lack of effort. The midfielder's wife Camille took to Instagram to post a picture of the pair relaxing together as she wished her husband happy birthday in a heartfelt message. Schneiderlin and teammate Kevin Morales were reportedly sent home from Everton's training session on Saturday by coach Duncan Ferguson. Camille Schneiderlin posted this photo of herself with Morgan to celebrate his 28th birthday. The Liverpool Echo reported that the pair were dismissed from the session at Everton's Finch Farm training ground due to a perceived lack of effort. Schneiderlin later denied the reports, releasing a statement on Instagram saying he remained fully committed to the club. He wrote on Instagram, "I have seen press stories today about me being sent away from training. The stories are not true. I am fully committed to Everton and will continue to work hard for the club and the fans in training and on the pitch." Schneiderlin denied that he had been sent home from Everton training due to a lack of effort. Neither Schneiderlin nor Morales were named in the squad for Everton's final match before the international break as they battled back from 2 goals down to beat Watford 32 at Goodison Park on Sunday. Morales also released a statement on Instagram, denying that he was excluded from the squad due to a lack of effort in training, but admitting he was frustrated. "I have to restore the truth after some articles in the media," the Belgian wrote. "I was not excluded from the squad due to a lack of commitment during training. This was a managerial decision, and I was frustrated as I am fully committed to Everton since arriving in 2012 and I can't accept our actual ranking." The pair were married in June after Schneiderlin proposed in a Manchester shopping centre. "I apologise to the president and owner, my teammates and the manager for not being able to cope at that moment with my frustration." Schneiderlin's last appearance for the club was the 30 Europa League loss to Lyon, when he was sent off for a second bookable offence with 10 minutes remaining. The former Manchester United man has faced criticism for his recent displays in Everton's midfield during the Toffees' disappointing start to the season. Schneiderlin has not been included in Didier Deschamps' squad for France's upcoming friendlies against Wales and Germany. Schneiderlin was sent off for a second bookable offence in the 30 loss to Lyon last week. Kevin Morales was substituted off at halftime during his last Everton appearance at Leicester.